Okay. I was looking for you in the ABS-CBN Ball.
Yes, I know.
You guys didn't make it. Bakit?
We planned for Sevi's birthday, September 30. Sevi was turning 2. We
planned, the party was 29.
The party was 29. So we planned about months before to go to LA. I wanted to show Sevi where I grew up.
Why is that important?
Well, I know he's 2 years old. People will tell me he'll never remember. But I really feel that it still does something to him, you know. So he will keep it in his heart. He may not, you know, verbally remember it, but it's part of his development, I think.
Not yet. He will not be able to verbalize it now. Eventually, you know, when he starts to ask questions, then he will start to understand.
That's right.
That connection between Sevi and E.T.
I know. E.T. was my favorite film. I collect anything E.T. And to be quite frank with you, Sevi's middle name is Elliot, which is the name of the protagonist of E.T., right?
Wow. Okay.
So, big fan. So, we went to L.A. I made sure to go to the Madame Tussauds Wax Museum, right, in Hollywood Boulevard, because there's an E.T. there.
Okay.
And I just wanted Sevi and me to ride that bike, you know, because that's a very iconic scene where they go on the bike.
And you did.
Because that film up to now, it's probably one also the reasons why I'm a filmmaker and a storyteller.